What's going on YouTube? VT Black Skin here with another V3 reaction. This time to one that seems like it's been 47.3 years since it's been teased. Like it's been having all this stuff going back and forth with it. But it's a collab with DJ Snake, Ozuna, Megan Thee Stallion, and Lisa. A little context, I'm not super familiar with DJ Snake. I know the song Talkie Talkie. Love the song. I know like one or two more songs from him. But other than that, I'm not super familiar with him. Megan Thee Stallion, I know, again, probably two of her songs. I've never listened to them, but I've heard clips of them. I've heard, like, they're probably all over TikTok. I don't remember where exactly I heard them, but Ozuna, out of those three, I'm easily the most familiar with, but again, I don't, it's not, like, religiously that I listen to him. I probably haven't heard anything new from him since the song he did with Romeo Santos, excuse me. And then the reason I'm doing a reaction to this, because my channel's catered around Korean music, but I am a Blink and Blackpink's Maknae, which this has been the collab that's been teased specifically between her and DJ Snake. But Miss Monoban, LaLisa, go ahead and get into it. I know this video was directed by Colin Tilley, who's done probably a couple hundred videos at this point. He's done a lot of big name stuff. But anyway, as usual, I'm gonna watch it straight through. I'm still gonna comment on it, but then I'm gonna watch it again the second time and stop and pause if I have to. Go ahead and get into it. Ooh, this color great. Oh, I love these colors. The Latin vibes, I love it. Oh, they're not in English. I'm gonna turn the captions off. Very heavy RGB lighting. These group shots look kind of weird. There's something. I don't think Lisa's there. I'll pause it on the second playthrough. Because the lighting isn't the same on her, the shadows, and then it looks different. Like it was green screen. Yeah, I don't think she's there. The other three look like they're together. These are real nice sets. That sounds like a UGK lyric almost, the way she, the style she said it. I love that sound effect. That. Singing Lisa. Thank you. That's interesting. Like, it's still, like, she can sing, but I would have thought they had her rapping. The lighting. If y'all been watching me, y'all know I'm a sucker for lighting. This lighting is gorgeous. The color grade, all of that. Okay, gonna rewatch it. I'm gonna pause on those Lisa scenes because, like I said, I don't think she was actually there. When they're zooming in the camera on those shots, when they're pulling back, it's kind of hard to keep her the same size in correlation to them, so you can kind of see it jitter. Love the vibes of this song. Like the magenta cyan color scheme, which is actually kind of blue, and blue, teal, and magenta. The Louis Vuitton chrome hat. Yeah, the shadows are different. You can definitely see it there. These scenes where it's all like one color, this is gorgeous. I love the way they did that. And it's all warmer tones, but like the oranges here, there was, I think, kind of like purplish. And then like magenta in the beginning. Yeah, you can easily see it here. Not a big deal, but I wish it was like she was able to do it with them. And then this set, it's just like, you can see the little lip, but still the way it's lit and the water adds to it. But like, these sets are gorgeous. I swear that sounds like a Pimp C line or something. This whole set right here, the moon and the water. Super saturated. Like, YouTube's compression's having trouble in the water. Like, the colors look muddy because of YouTube. This is probably honestly my favorite part of the instrumental is when they had the horns. Or whatever this is. I don't even know what instrument it is. I mean, they did a good job because honestly, they even have her reflection of her shoes and stuff. So I don't know if they actually filmed this and had, if she's still in South Korea, if they had this set piece in South Korea and that's why she's separated, where I don't think they cross bodies, but that way they can mask this out and then add it to their, but that'd be kind of difficult, but. This has been my V3 reaction to SG Sexy Girl by DJ Snake featuring Ozuna, Megan Thee Stallion, and Lisa. Love the Latin vibes. As I said many times, I listen to all types of music, so I get my fix. But anyway, like, comment, subscribe. Love you guys. V3 Blackskin out.